Friends of Seattle Chinatown International District marched through downtown yesterday afternoon.
Now, they were joined by members of the state and King County Republican Party as they made their way to a city council meeting. They're rallying against plans to expand the Soto Services Hub south of the International District. The groups claim King County approved the expansion without input from the local community. There are already 10 similar shelters in this neighborhood.